नमस्ते, आई एम मंजुला। वेलकम टू माय किचन। टुडे आई विल बी मेकिंग एप्पल क्रम पाई। एप्पल क्रम पाई इज इजी, सिंपल एंड वेरी डिलीशियस। दिस इज ए परफेक्ट डिजर्ट फॉर विंटर एंड फॉल मंथ्स। Apple crumb pie topped with vanilla ice cream is my kind of a dessert and very popular with my family. This recipe will serve 4 to 6. For this recipe, we need 3 Granny Smith apples, half a cup of butter, 3/4 cup of oatmeal, 3/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of broken walnuts, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg powder, and 2 tablespoon of water. Okay, now first I am going to make the oatmeal crumb. I have already melted the butter. I'm going to add oatmeal, sugar, walnut, cinnamon, and nutmeg. Mix it well. So this is ready, and already you can smell the cinnamon. I have already peeled, cored and sliced the apples. So I'm going to spread the slices over the 9-inch pie pan evenly. They look good. And now pour the water. And now spread the crumbs over the apples. Okay, it looks good. I have already preheated the oven to 370 degrees. I am going to place this on middle rack and bake for 20 minutes. Okay, now it's 20 minutes. So I will take out the pie. You can see it's bubbling and it is smelling really good. Okay, now I'm going to just take some of the syrup out from the side and put right over it. This keeps the pie moist, otherwise crumb gets kind of dry. And it smells so good. I love the smell of cinnamon. So I have to cook it for about 10 more minutes, otherwise the crust starts getting dry from the top and looks really good. Okay, and now I'm going to put the pie back again for about 10 minutes. So it looks like pie is done. And it smells great. apple crumb pie looks and smells delicious. I like the sweet aroma of cinnamon. I will be serving this tonight for dessert, side of vanilla ice cream. But I know my granddaughter would like to eat all the crumbs from over the pie, and I will be eating the apples. Thank you. I will see you again with a new recipe.